and drag him out of there.
I think she's serious about that.